Welcome back, guys, to Stigmat. Yeah, so this seems actually fairly doable. We just have to get like across here with like some jumpy boys there and here, so I definitely don't see any. Issues with this map. Oh Jesus, this is... Alright. I mean... Who needs light anyways? Oh well. This is going to be fun. Yeah, so the key's like easy enough, I would say. Oh boy. But yeah, you have to get... Like, back across the spinning thing is pretty much impossible, I would say, at this point, so... Alright. I think you have to go like onto the middle thing there, probably. Oh boy, that was close. I mean, it's doable, I would say. Depending on like what stuff they also have in here. Like, oh yeah, oh no, you just have to get back again. Sorry, wrong way. I mean, we can't see anything, so. Wow, I'm impressed. That was actually pretty simple. So yeah, the key's like directly here in front of us, so what could possibly go wrong? Oh well, I mean it seemed easy enough, so... Yeah... Let's just get all the coins at least. Still try. I mean, I have to... Yeah, these are quicker than we are, which is kind of problematic, I would say. Oh boy. This is not looking good. Yeah, maybe I should try to train like this part down here first, because this is like already pretty difficult in itself. But yeah, we should definitely jump like every single one there. Yeah, I mean I can jump up, like I should probably just chill. But I think they are like also getting quicker, which is... Yeah, don't move while jumping. I think this is like a pretty good idea. I mean, I don't yet see anything moving all the way down there, so maybe that's a little easier, but everything down there also doesn't seem really easy. Oh well. Oh man, I was further than I ever was, at least. I don't want to say that I was close. I also think that the last one was just like pure luck, so... Yeah, you have to concentrate on so many things at once, it's like... not that easy. Okay. Oh boy. So, next achievement for 500 deaths at this point. I mean, there's another one at 1000, so I'm going to try hard to get also the 1000 one, so yeah. I mean, it's not like I'm dying by accident, I'm just dying because I want to get all the achievements. There was also an achievement where you should finish the game without dying, so that also seems pretty hard. But like 2% of players got that, so I don't know what's going on there. I mean, just imagine playing through this without dying, like this seems to be impossible for me. I should probably also just double jump down there. Ah, well. Yeah, that was pure luck. Oh, jeez. Where am I? Hello? Did I just jump out of the map? What the fuck? Oh, you can just walk out of the map, but you're like gone. Oh no, probably I like fall down at the edge or something, I don't know. Oh. You have to be careful not to jump out of the map here. Yeah, I can't tell yet if I'm really close, if I'm really getting any better whatsoever. Yeah, I think I gained like some knowledge about this thing now, but it's still barely possible. I mean, at 60 frames a second, as I already said, like these things are moving definitely pretty fast. Utilizing the full refresh rate of a monitor would definitely help me here a lot, I think. Oh wow. I'm still wondering what like that red swirly thing in the corner right down there is. I mean, it seems impossible to get there, and it looks just weird, but I don't know. Yeah, like, just the space you have between these things is so tight, it's, yeah. And yeah, these are like, I mean, not the easiest jumps by themselves. So, yeah. Just like the aim, well, looking out there for these bubbles is not that easy. I have to say, this game is definitely challenging. Oh, I'm still dying because of like these dumb mistakes here and there everywhere. Okay. Maybe I should just like chill out here for a second up there. When I can get up there. Maybe it gets like easier or something, I don't know. But no, it seems like this is like pretty much at the same pace all the time. So at least it doesn't get like faster or something, so that's good to know. Oh no. I mean, I wanna just stay here and like try and find like the rhythm, but that's like barely possible. Yeah, you really don't have a lot of time there, that's for sure. I think they are at a different speed, like the upper and the lower ones here. Yeah, I'm just like trying to get the rhythm into my muscle memory here. I was so close, oh no. I really felt the rhythm there. I think I'm slowly getting the hang of this, but this is just like evil with his spikes there. Just had to hit the hole in that jump. I really felt it. And the problem is that this is like only then 2/3 of the level. Like, there's still this totally weird thing down there, which I totally fear right now. More checkpoints would be nice, definitely. Oh well. I can only imagine how hard the last levels have to be. Pure torture, torture, probably. Okay, I think I'm now like 20 minutes or something into this one level right here. This is insane. Like, maybe I'm just dumb or something, I have no idea, but this is insane. I mean, if like the pumpkin over there would be like safe area, that would be awesome. But I think I'm getting consistently further now. Like at least like to the first spot there. Better than nothing, I would say. Jesus Christ, I made it at least to this part. This really hurts. I think we have to do like double jumps down there or something. I have no idea, but that's my best bet at this point. But at least this gives me now time to kind of train more this part here. I mean, it's all just training for the later levels anyway, so... Yeah, this was close again. I really think I may be close to getting it actually done or something, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm just running way too often. There's just triangle thingies there. Yeah, spikes, what they're probably called officially, but I think triangle thingies is a way better name for them. Thanks freaking God I made it. And this just looks like this is purely horrible. Like, how should you even get up there? But this is actually something that I don't have to care about, because that's in the next episode already. So until then, have a great time. See you all then. Bye bye.